Members of a youth orchestra get a chance to perform along their idols in the upcoming Grand Beanieverse concert. Details in this report.
The live band for the Grand Beanieverse concert is ready to deliver a one-of-a-kind experience for Blooms. They will be joined by talented students from the orchestra of the Filipino Youth for a unique performance.
Yung mga usual na ginagawa namin with the band only, parang inisipan ko ng mga parts for the orchestra. Yung mga dance break, ang fini-feature na sounds instead of the synths and all, ay yung orchestra.
According to musical director Ray Cantong, Beanie members were fully engaged in all of the concert details.
Dahil nga sobrang creative nila and alam nila yung gusto nila, so napapadali rin.
For members of the youth orchestra who are all Beanie fans, the concert is a rare chance to share the stage with their idols.
All regular students in their own schools, bumibiyahe sila. Karamihan sa kanila galing pa ng probinsya, may galing ng Quezon Province, ng Bataan. We are very honored. Lahat sila ay mga Blooms. Lahat sila ay fans din ng Beanie, so excited silang makatrabaho ang Beanie.
It's also an opportunity to showcase the talents of young Filipinos.
Nag-align kasi ang objective ng Orchestra of the Filipino Youth ay youth empowerment. Katulad ng Beanie, nakatapak na sila sa professional league, nakatikim na sila ng ganitong gig at a very, very huge concert. So siguro yung confidence nila ay nabuboost.
The orchestra is just one of the many surprises for the Grand Beanieverse concert slated on November 16 to 18 at the Smart Araneta Coliseum.